I'm a 12th grader and I'm the president of our Careers with Children's Club, and I'm also a student teacher at preschool. My favorite part is interacting with the kids and watching them develop. So we have about 13 jobs happening throughout the day when we have preschool, and our main ones are circle time, centers, and I would say nutrition. Favorite job would be center, since that's when you have one-on-one with the kids, so you actually teach them on your own and you work with them.
I'm 10th grade. It's like water with a ball inside it, so we can like feel what's happening while we're moving, like the baby's kicking. And it's like 25 pounds, so it's really heavy. It hurts your ribs. It's like really heavy, so it tires you all day, and you can't sleep. Like, it's really hard. I learn more about how pregnant women feel and how about children, and learn how to like talk to them. You should do it if you want to know how women feel and how to treat children and how to play with them, how to raise them. I have understanding for the struggle of pregnant women.
In our child development too, we get assigned this as our final. So we each get assigned a children's book, and we just do lesson plans and basic just things like that for different types of age groups. So it has to be like within like what they can do and like what they already know what to do or like learn to do.
And each of them is different for the activity that they're going to do, depending on the activity type, like
the subject
that they are going to learn.
I'd say to join, even though it is like a bit of like hard work, it still gets you like thinking about stuff, and you have the opportunity to work with kids in next year. Because since we're in child development too, it's all about like, I guess, pre-preschool learning.
Yeah, so it would prepare you.
Yeah.